dear principal ma'am, beloved Annie ma'am, dear Surekha ma'am, my dear teachers and my dear friends, we have all gathered here to celebrate National Science Day. Science is always a treasure, difficult to measure. Science came as a boon. Its magic is carrying the man to the moon. Science is a mystery full of chemical history, solved by ultimate chemistry. Symbol of silence, factor of brilliance, science is the challenge of excellence. Science of universal ecology, narrated by biology, where plants and animals have their separate morphology. A very happy Science Day to one and all here. National Science Day is celebrated in India on 28th February each year to mark the discovery of the Raman effect by our great Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 28th February 1928. Now let's start the celebration of our Science Day by flying a parachute. Number three, start. 10, 9,
What's interesting about science is that we are constantly discovering new things about the universe, about ourselves, about our bodies, about diseases, about the possibilities of the future. It's amazing. Science is one of the coolest things about being a human being, without a doubt.
Hello everyone, wishing you all a happy National Science Day. This is Sanita and this is my friend Reva.
Sanita, what is the world made up of?
It is of course made up of science.
How is that possible then?
Okay, let me give you an example with day-to-day life activities. We see the sky as blue. It is because of scattering of light, which involves physics phenomenon. And formation of water with the combination of hydrogen and oxygen belongs to chemistry. Plants perform photosynthesis, which involves biology.
Friends, this is the beauty of science, without which the whole universe is incomplete.
On this auspicious occasion, to show our respect and gratitude towards our great scientist, Sir C.V. Raman, we would like to call Annie ma'am, Sunita ma'am, Surekha ma'am, and all our science teachers onto the stage to garland Sir C.V. Raman's photo.
Have you ever listened to a science song?
No, I haven't.
Okay, so let's welcome my friends Jagati, Shri Tanvi and Kamakshi onto the stage to sing a song related to science.
Science is always a treasure, difficult to measure. Science came from the god as a boon. Its magic is carrying the man to the moon. Science is a mystery, full of chemical history, solved by ultimate chemistry. Symbol of silence, factor of brilliance. Science is the challenge of excellence. Science is the challenge of excellence. Science of universal ecology, narrated by biology, where plants and animals have their separate morphology. Science is always a treasure, difficult to measure. Science came from the god as a boon. Its magic is carrying the man to the moon.